today, Max, going to try and round the corners out with seven.